Doctor, could you please introduce yourself?
Samir Helmy Asaad Khalil, Professor of Internal Medicine, the Unit of Diabetes and Lipidology and Metabolism in Alexandria University.
Thank you, Doctor. Doctor, could you please talk about your talk?
I had three talks today, but the most pertinent one, which is of interest, is that we should not consider a drug old versus new drug, but in the contrary, know and delineate all the specificities, characteristics, strong points and weak points of all available drugs for the sake of our patients. And for example, the sulfonylureas, which are considered by some people as an old drugs, they showed, and I showed in my lecture, proven by evidence-based medicine and randomized clinical trials, that they are effective, safe, and very safe as regards the cardiovascular complications of diabetes. This was, in essence, the aim of my first presentation today.
Thank you, Dr. Shukran.
Thank you.